Hey everybody, this is Michael from Foto Hysteria, and I'm doing a video clip here for Drive Powered by You series. And this series has three questions it wants you to answer. First question is, what do you drive? Well, what I drive is a 2005 Newmar Country Star. It's a 39-foot diesel pusher. And like I always tell people, it's old, it's got some bumps and bruises like I do, but it gets the job done. Second question, what drives you? What drives me personally is photography. I enjoy photography, and I have for decades, ever since I bought my first film camera in 1983. And I know some of y'all probably weren't even born in 1983, but landscape and wildlife photography is my passion. I'm not a portrait photographer, I'm not a wedding photographer, and being a full-time RVer, that allows me to travel where I want, when I want, and photograph what I want. So it really goes hand in hand well. Third question is where are you going to next? It's $1 million question. I don't really know. I've done most of the western states, with the exception of Washington State and Oregon, because they were having some very unusual hot weather this year, so I avoided those. But I would like to head north from Texas when things kind of thaw out, and I need to work my way back around to Clear Creek Reservoir in Colorado. There's supposed to be a traveler's camp fest there this summer. And then ultimately, I'll be back in Wellington, Texas, in the Panhandle for the first annual Nomad Fest. So that's the three answers to the three questions, and thanks for watching.